Wilco.
We're hit.
Roger.
Prepare to abandon ship. We can't drain it. Evacuate. We lost destroyer's needle. The Aegis vessel canary. The order is to abandon ship.
The 2 years that we fought at the bottom of the sea.
Twilight
will not allow our perseverance to be desecrated. You're being locked onto by the railguns. Increase your speed and run, Trigger.
If one of those railguns hits us, we'll be torn into a million pieces.
They'll be looking for aircraft as well. Don't flutter about.
Throttle up!
Target's destruction confirmed.
Fire! Fire!
The Alicorn fired its railguns.
It's using its main guns for anti-air combat.
The one is flooding. Start draining ASAP.
The Alicorn is diving.
I don't think she's damaged. We'll have to surface again soon. We need to shoot down the drones that have been launched.
There's no need to retreat. We'll have to kill them all if we are to live. If you wish to live, then you must let go of your life.
Vector Squadron will continue surveillance. We might be able to locate them without the surface.
That's more than enough. All aircraft, position yourself to hit the Alicorn as it surfaces.
Behind the enemy.
Strider 1, missile away.
Sub spotted. Sending underwater coordinates.
Locked on, you're mine.
Enemy submarine surfacing.
Get out of frame. Did you not leave your fears behind at the bottom of the abyss?
Main guns commence fire.
Missile hit.
Trigger's attack hit. Can visually confirm hull damage.
Let's follow his lead.
Check the radiation level every 5 minutes. Do we have any coolant leaks?
We're sinking even if the reactor's cooling now. Focus on anti-air combat.
The Alicorn has launched aircraft.
That's some real skill there. They've got serious guts to take off right now.
Any guts? They're just damn crazy.
Anti-ship missile launched. Flying objects